What's going on, everybody? Arc Indian here, and I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. I did tell you guys that I was planning to make a new world when Minecraft 9 was released, and here we are at Minecraft 1.0.0, which I'm guessing is a step over 9. My original world, which, let me see, what did I name my original world? Boobies, I like de boobies. Is he gonna cut it? Cause in this new world, I don't know how to explain it. The villages, the end game, the strongholds, basically everything that was created with this, with these previous worlds from, Minecraft 8. Don't really register well with the, new Minecraft update. So basically I could find a village, but there'll be no people in it because it'd just be random blocks. The game would think that I placed the blocks there to create a village instead of the actual game making the village itself. So I'm gonna make a new world and we're gonna start this all over again. Let me think of a new world. Let me think of a name. What's a good name now? It's a good name. You know what? To kill a dragon. I didn't even select. Oh, I was gonna put a seed in. Oh well, who gives a damn? Let it generate this world. Good. 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 My main objective here will be probably the objective everybody else has. I wanna beat the game. I wanna do it legit. I spawned directly in front of a tree. I'm gonna break this tree. Just cause I spawned in front of it. Wow, that's a tall ass tree. Holy, hold on, wait a second. Wait, where's that other piece? Okay, I guess. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna climb this tree to the top and then re-break it. Let's do this! So, what has been added? Well, I recently did an update video, and I am doing a multiplayer series with this new Minecraft update. With Total Noob. There we go. But I want to do solo. A little solo stuff. I can be a lot more effective in solo. Don't have to be terrified. What's the setting this is in? Is this thing on easy or anything? I don't even know. Oh, it's on peaceful. Make it medium. Or normal. Whatever. Now that's done. I'm getting the hell out of here. These evergreen forests, these trees are just gigantic. Well, am I moving really fast? Oh my god, this forest is massive. I wanted to move over the world I had in my last series to this world, or at least try to recreate it using single player command mod, which allows me to use commands as if it was multiplayer, but in a single player game. Not gonna happen, because the mod has to be updated. So I decided, I'll start new. Why not? I have no objections with starting new. I mean, this is Minecraft, it's like endless tedium, so I'm doing the same thing again and again. But seriously, what? Get it! Yes! No! You will die. Yes, I got you. Oh, you hear that ding noise? That was weird. Must be from getting experience orbs. I really gotta get out of this evergreen forest. This is not cool. I do not like these evergreen forests. Yeah, I like the forests in the real world, but in Minecraft, these forests are annoying. The trees are way too tall to cut. It's way too much of an inconvenience. Hey, look, coal. Might as well start it here. I intend to keep traveling until I find a better place. But might as well. Uh huh. 1, 2. I'll take that. 1, 2, 3. I got an achievement. If you guys are interested in any of the updates that came with this, I did do an update video, so you can go check it out on my channel. It's not that in-depth, because I kind of covered a lot of the updates in the pre-releases. But there's some information if you guys are interested in it. Wow, I'm getting a lot of coal. Well, at least I'm not going to be in the darkness. Well, I say that now, I'll probably end up traveling and end up in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by darkness. These sheep are really annoying. Yep, doing this. Nice. Let me take one more cobblestone, so I can make a cobblestone pickaxe, a stone pickaxe. Oh. The music, which seems to be insanely loud. What? Why music? Why would you betray me like that? Still sounds loud. Which way am I going? I'm going up this way. Ah. Why dirt? Why everything? Awesome. Oh, it's another endless evergreen forest. No. It's never ending. It's just never ending. Okay. Holy crap, is that loud in my headset. Ooh, sand and water. What? Why would the water do that? That's interesting. I question the existence of this area. Well, I'm just happy I'm getting some minerals right now. Is coal a mineral? I should look that up. It should be a mineral. Well, it wouldn't be really from the earth. I'm pretty certain coal is like fossilized trees or something like that. It's just carbon. Alright. This is such a weird little watery area. Oh, it's a gigantic cave, isn't it? Yeah, it has to be a gigantic cave. Why not? Why not? This is my home now, guys. Right here. Let me just dig in a little tiny home. Yeah, right here. This is my home now. Hope you guys approve. This is it. Let me get some torches in here. 12. Cool, that's enough. Boom. And now, let me get some of these sticks. I hear a skelly. That kind of terrifies me a little. The sound of a skelly. You know what? While I'm at it, I have enough wood to make one door. I just heard that. It's nearby. It is nearby. Alright. Cool. You know what? I got this need to, I gotta light up the darkness. Alright, cool. Well, I got an exit. I got a zombie as well. What a weird little area. Oh well. It kinda feels a little bit more natural than normal Minecraft, normal caves you find in Minecraft. This cave was actually created from the earth. From water hitting the earth continuously. And that's cool. That's kinda cool. And I got this home now. This is my home. This is my home. Of course, I'm going to dig more into it, make it a lot larger. It's going to have a little bed, a little crafting area. All right. Nice. Wonderful. All right. I still hear them. I hear the skeleton, which is scary, but I ain't crapping my pants just yet. I don't want it to be a perfect square. Okay, I have an idea. Yes. My insanity makes sense. Hold on, give me a minute, guys. You see, what I'm doing here is, this is gonna be my bedroom down here. And this would be my staircase leading to my bedroom. And that is the sound that there's evil nearby. Let me make the staircase a little bit larger. There is a good reason for all of this, by the way. I am collecting. Of course that would happen. Yep. That would be bound to happen. Well, I gotta finish what I started. Yep, got a big old opening right here now. Got some iron right there. That's pretty cool. Let me craft myself a sword. Got any more sticks? No, I don't. That is not a sword. That is a sword. That ain't a knife. This is a knife. Where are you? Huh? You trying something? You gonna try something? Nope. I got the sparklies. You ain't got those sparklies. I got the sparklies. See, this is a bit concerning. This concerns me a bit. Quite a bit, actually. I'm happy I got the iron. But now I got this big old demon area right here. I'm gonna have to cover up. I really don't want to cover up. That's good. That's good for now. Alright. Night has already come. I was hoping to head out to get more wood. But while I'm here, I might as well light this area up. I have no idea how large this place is. With my luck, it's probably endless. Oh, it's not endless. I'm actually quite happy that it's not. I'm quite upset that it's not endless, but I'm happy as well. Interesting. I hear movement. I find it weird that the dark has yet to spawn anything terrifying. At least it's difficult for the AI to move around this area. This is not easy terrain for the computer to figure out. Alright, cool. Another. Ooh. Wow, look at that. Oh my. I think I should really count my blessings on this this iron finding mission here. Wasn't even looking for iron. Just for a place to stay. Okay. Here's another area. Some more iron. In a dark place. Oh my, oh my. Gotta keep looking up because I don't know if they're gonna fall on my head. Alright. When daytime comes, mission is... Oh, Lord. Mission is over. Come on, water, don't disappoint. I hear you behind me and I don't care. Is this the way out? I don't even know how to get out of here. Hmm, this is the way. Alright, cool.